Greetings, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley, here with Armourtime, doing the daily Stardew once again. Welcome back. How's everybody doing today? Got a little extra luck. That's brilliant. We got a weather report. It's gonna snow. It's gonna snow a bunch tomorrow. Sweet. All right, well, let's go look around at what we got. We got some random junk that used to be junk. That's, oh, our garden grew. Amazing. All right, let's go in here. Oh, look at all the eggs. Hello. Hello, everybody. Hi, hi. Hi, chickens. Hi. 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 Hey. Oh, hey. Oh, oh, so many chickens and ducks to say hello to. Brilliant. Okay, let's grab... Oh, nope. That's not what we wanted. We want to grab that. And then we want to put this stuff away. We could grab this and put that in there. And all the ducks have our food already. Oh, yeah. I came in at nighttime and refed them, I think. Whatever. Whatever. Let's check the cave of nothing. Yep. Confirmed, nothing. And we'll move on to the cow farm, to the cow and goat. All right, what do you say today, little goatsy? You gonna give me a you gonna give me a large milk today? How much do you like me anyways? Nah, no milk, not even a little bit. Dang it, I'll take the milk from you guys. Hey, get back here, come on. You are not even facing the right way, dude. There we go. Alright. Got the cheese, got the milk. Put this thing away, and we'll head out of here. Later. Alright. Good little dudes. Okay, cool. Things are going okay here on the farm, I gotta say. I'm enjoying my time. Looks like we have a plenty of stuff to do. Oh, not there. Here. And I'm gonna put this down here. Put this stuff up here because I'll put it away in the fridge in a second. Actually, this duck mayo, I'm just gonna sell it. Large milk, might as well sell it. We're gonna keep the milk. Yeah, we're gonna keep it. But check all this stuff out. You know what this means? Now that I've got a crap of this, I can make. Oh no, don't eat it, please. Nope, please don't do that. Stop asking, because you're not gonna eat them. This is just how it works. But now that I have a crop of these, I can make more seeds. That's the idea here, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. Expand the garden. Let's grab some more of our sprinklers. Got 8 of those, 9 of those. Okay, cool. Pop these up there. Pop these down here for now. Cool. And cool. Let's see what we can do. 30 seeds. Ain't bad. Ain't too bad at all. Let's plop these down all over the place. I can hoe up this area. Can hoe up this area. Let's see how many more areas we're gonna need. Really. Pop that there. Pop that there. Gotta water a few of these. Man, really? I did not need any more areas. Interesting. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Do we need our watering can? Oh man, it's almost empty. This is the first time I've filled that thing up in weeks in game. Okay, there we go. Cool. All right, I guess I didn't need more sprinklers. And we're gonna put these. Actually, we're gonna put these all in here too. Yeah, we sure are, aren't we? Come on, get in there. What can I take out of here? I guess I'll take this. Apricot I could take out of there. Pop that. There we go. Cool, I guess. I'm gonna put these sprinklers over in this thing. Sweet. And I guess, I mean, this ancient seed, I don't need it. I'm not gonna plant it, right? And the apricot, I don't know what to do with. I'm gonna put it in the fridge. I'm gonna put it in the fridge, and the milk can go in the fridge, and the maple syrup can go in the fridge. Actually, should we make more bee things? I don't think the bee things are even working right now. Pine tar. Yeah, no, we're good. We're good. All right, let's head out of here. Jump on the horse. And it's Tuesday. What are we doing? We need an amethyst. And we got a lucky day. We might as well go to the mines, right? Might as well go to the mines. Should jump back on the horse and go to the mines. Let's just check these trees. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Cool. We're gonna go right to the mines. We only have half energy because probably because we fell asleep. Hey, Pam. How you doing? Good. That's good. Oh, we got a worm. We got a worm here. A book. Surprise, surprise. Had all the books we have been picking up lately. Mines, please. And we're gonna go to some low layer of the mine, I'm pretty sure. Forgot to put the cheese in the fridge. Let's go to 80? Somewhere where I think there's gonna be gems is what I'm kinda looking for. Wow, wow, ow! Dang it, man. Gems for days, that's what I want. Is that diamonds? Holy smokes. Do we get diamonds really that easily? Sweet. That's definitely diamonds. I'm loving it. It's a good omen so far. I didn't bring bombs, cherry bombs. Really should have done that, but that's fine. It looks like we got ladders all day. Oh, geez. Okay, hi. Hey, jerks. Stop being such jerks. Gold, baby. I really want to check the rest of this cave out. I don't want to go down quite yet. Not quite yet. Oh yeah, mushroom. I'll take it. Look at all this good, good. No amethyst, though. Don't think I'm seeing amethyst? No, I'm not. Okay, let's go. Diamonds, baby. Oh yeah. Okay, we're stuck. Nope. This one. There we go. Hey, we got gold out of that. Sweet. Hello? Amethyst, please. I would love some amethyst. No? Okay. Dang it. Looks like I'm gonna have to bash some rocks. Hey, there's more stuff up here. Ooh, gold. Yeah, baby. Okay, come on, amethyst. I just need it for the quest, man. I just need it for the quest. How many rocks are we at? 24. Not nearly enough. Should have brought some ladders or some bombs. Oh well. We're getting lucky with the gold though, I gotta say. Nice. There's one of those. There's one of these. Oh, come on. Come on now. Come on now. I didn't even bring food. I didn't even bring food down here. I'm crazy. I'm a crazy person, guys. Did not think ahead. Just ran for the dungeons. I'm addicted to mining, guys. Oh, there we go. We got some good stuff. Nice. Okay. Break that open. Break that open. Oh, hey, it's a ladder. It's nice. Cool. Gold for days, no kidding, right? Can we transmute gold into iridium? That's a question that I don't know the answer to. Come on, man. Nothing over there. Anything down here that I want? Answer, no. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, buddy. Okay, you dead. You dead sucker. Come on, now. Got him. Man. Seriously low on energy. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Okay, okay. And let's get out of here for now. We're gonna go back, drop a few things off, and then we'll probably come back for the rest of the night because I need to bring more things, basically. Bust up, please. Thank you. Horse. Jump on the horse. Hey, Pam. Bye, Pam. Okay, let's sell a few things. Diamonds, specifically. Emerald, diamond. Ooh, these things, sure. Yeah. Put a few things away. Yep. And that's it, I think. Okay, excuse me. Coming through. Bam, 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 bam. Should I bring all the rocks? in case we need stairs. Yeah, maybe. Put that away. And this away, and this away. Right? Okay. Nope, that goes somewhere else. It goes here with all this stuff. Excellent. We're going to keep that. Keep that around, just because. Now, do I have purple mushrooms in here? Yeah, I do now. Okay. Great. Awesome. Let's put this cheese in here, because I feel like we might want that to be in there. Let's bring this food, cave carrots, stuff like that, in case we want to use it. Cherry bombs and rocks in case we need them. Anything else from here that we want to bring? Farm warp totem? Nah, I'll be back home in time. Surely, right? Surely. Was that all I needed? I'm forgetting something, right? No. Oh, I should go take a nap. Or not a nap, a bath. A bath before I spend the rest of the night in there, because I need to renew some energy. Dang right. I'm running low on that energy stuff. Another day of winter in Stardew Valley. Winter's actually going by pretty quickly. I didn't think, I thought I would be super bored. You know what I mean? There'd be nothing to do, not really a lot of gardening. Which, I mean, technically there isn't a lot of gardening to do, but I really thought I'd be more bored than I am. Wow, there's worms everywhere. Get them. Books for days. Nope. Clay. Clay and book. I knew it. The usual suspects. I know I found a book. You don't have to tell me twice. Alright, let's get in the bath, shall we? Hey, Linus, how you doing, man? It's just hanging out. Hanging out in the bathhouse. I guess it's warm in here, that's probably why. Poor guy lives in a tent during winter. That's not very cool. I mean, that is very cool. Alright, let's do this. Energy ho! Ah, it's so nice. So nice and relaxing. I really need that amethyst, man. I really need that amethyst. Gotta move on to the quest line. Oh, coffee's good too, man. Man, I was really out of energy, seriously. Running quite low. 6 p.m. That's probably good. Let's get out of here. Mosey on. On our way. On our way back to the caves. Yep. Yep. Come on, horse. Let's do this thing. So I gotta remember, the horse is with me, so I gotta run home. Hey. It's our buddy. You want this? You're welcome. Thought you might like that. Hey, Crocus. Sweet. I'll grab that. I will take it. More worms? You don't say. Another book. No kidding, right? I know I found a book, man. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, should I go to, like, level 100? Maybe? Come on, come on, amethyst. The one thing I'm looking for, I can always find it when I'm not looking for it, but the second you start to look for something, it always happens like that. Hey. Give me a stare. Give me a stare, guys, come on. Let's do this thing. Come on now. Come on now. Come on. All I want's a staircase down, man. There we go. Go, 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 go. Oh no, you got a bat swarm. It's not cool. Bats coming in hot. Might be able to get an amethyst out of the, whatchamacallit? Geodes? I might be able to do that. So hopefully this isn't going to be a bust. really like to get that amethyst quest done today. Hey now. Okay, wow. Who's a jerk? Who's a jerk? Hi. Stupid jerk. Get killed. Get killed, fool. Get so wrecked. Okay, here we go. Stupid bat swarms, guys. I hate them. Where's my exit? Where's my exit? There it is. All you gotta do is sing about it sometimes. Come on. Come on. Seriously, all the gold in the world. But not one purple rock that I need. For real. For real. Okay, we got that. That. Great. Great, grand, wonderful. Let's just pop this here. Do a little bit of bombing action. And we'll go down. Oh, hi. What is this guy doing? You little bugger. 1040. 1040. And we're running around. Fire crystals. Got them. Got them. Rubies, emeralds. Man, seriously. All the things except for the thing I need. Okay. Great. Great. Grand. Wonderful. There we go. Alright, Amethyst, where you at? It's almost as if I'm too lucky that I'm getting other things than what I want. I don't know if there's like a good floor for amethyst. Maybe I should look that up. There we go. Seriously, I'm doing the work here. Going on through all the floors. Hey, turn to the... Dang it. Man, I was looking the wrong way there. Mushrooms for days. Getting tired. Hey, once again, looking the wrong way. Get so dead. Okay, you're dead. So many mushrooms right now. What? There are a lot of mushrooms that I'm missing. I think I get them in the cave, the other cave, the skull cave thing. Yeah, I seriously wish I had chosen the other... Dang it. Chosen the other thing. Dang it. Come on, get out of here. I don't want your mixed seeds. I also don't want your slime, really, or your bat wings. If I'm honest, so you can just take them. Yeah, I'd wish I'd chosen the mushrooms instead of the bats for that cave, because that would have been great. They're really good for making health potions, apparently. Which I'll never get to know, because I never get to make them. Hey. Oh, jeez. I gotta get out of here. I gotta go, 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 I gotta go. Dang it. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? There it is. Go, 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 go. I gotta run home on the horse, too, and everything. Okay, go, 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 go. No time to waste. Jump on the horse. Go. Come on, bullet. Don't fail me now. Oh, dang it. I didn't bring that little statue, did I? I don't think I did. Nope. I should have gone this way. Should have gone this way from the beginning. Oh, jeez. I'm going to pass out. I'm going to pass out with my horse and everything. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, I passed out. Stupid armor time. I blame whoever wanted me to get that amethyst. It was a bad idea. I can't do it. Oh, well. Whatever. We're fine. I lost a bit of money, I guess. What's the deal today? Fortune teller. Good humor, a little extra luck. Okay. Well, let's check out what we got here. Hey! This recipe of mine won first place in the cooking competition. Thanks, Jody. Awesome. Oh, Joja Team, $1,000. I did not want to pay them that. I did not want to pay them that. Dang it. Dang it. I guess I'm going to take... Oh, man. Put that away. That away. Trade some of this stuff. My goodness. Okay, let's just sell what we can off the bat. Sell that. Sell these. Yep, sell that. Okay. Get rid of some stuff like this first, and then we'll deal with everything else. And... Oh, man. Crazy. Crazy, so much stuff. Yep. Where are we gonna mine today? I don't know. Fact is, I don't know. Gold, iron, copper. Keep those. Get rid of the sap here. Get rid of these guys here. Get that diamond. Grab all that junk. Grab some more blackberries. Can sell that, sell that. Oh man, 3 purple mushrooms. I mean, I feel like I should sell them. But I won't. I'll keep them. Keep them around. Oh my goodness, I can't move any of this stuff out of here yet. Hay? Straw, I mean? I'll keep this. Keep that in there. There we go. There we go. That's better. Great. Awesome, great, perfect, wonderful. What is this? Sunflower seeds? Mixed seeds? Okay, mixed seeds can go in there, I guess. I'm gonna move some of this junk over here. There we go. I'll have it handy when I need it. This can go in here, and this can go in here. Actually, let's bring these to the guy. Because I think I'm gonna wanna turn all that stuff in. So what did I need to do? Let's go check on the animals as we normally do. Oh, I got some more of these to do too. Hi there. Hi. Hi. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party. Let's go pick up all the rest of the junk from here. This stuff, this, 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 this. Great. Let's make as many of these as I can. 50 seeds. That's more what I'm talking about. And that means we're probably going to need a hoe. We're probably going to need a watering can. And we're probably going to need more sprinklers. Watering can is on me. Excellent. Oops, not what I wanted. It's fine. It's fine. We don't really need to worry about it. Okay, we're going to get rid of that stuff. This stuff we can get rid of right now. Good. Great. 50 seeds to go around. There we go. And this can go here. Water that bad boy. What did I need to do? Oh yeah, put these in here. There we go. Hold on, animals, I'm coming. I'm coming for you. That can go there. That can go over there. I'll hoe it up. Nope, not what I meant to do. There we go. It's better. Okay. Great. Whoa, nice. That was actually pretty good. That can go all around there. Great. I could go on all of 4 of these, but actually, let's just get rid of this bad boy. Put in one of these bad boys, and then I can go all the way around it for sure. Yeah, more farming. This is what I thought winter would be like, for sure. Okay, good. The scarecrow, I'm just going to move over a little bit. Over to here, I think. And I'll put one of these things in there. Nice. Nice. Oh, geez. Don't do that. Wow. Wow, you suck. Okay. And another one. Right here. There we go. More clay. More clay always, right? Who doesn't need more clay? Sweet. Alright, now we got a water. It's been a while since I was gardening, guys. Farmer time's back. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good, that's good. Yeah. That's the way. I water it. Okay, 10:40 a.m. What do we got to do today? Still gotta check on the animals. Check on the cave. We could try for more amethyst, I suppose. Man, oh man. Am I ever gonna not miss looking for that amethyst once I'm done? Pop this in here. And, oh yeah, we gotta go to see that guy. Right. Turn all those things in. Okay, cool. Pop these away. Later, later, later. Cool. That's it. Nope. There we go. Nope. That one. That time I meant to go on the horse. Okay. Excuse me, dog. Gotta see some chickens and ducks about some things. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hey, guys. How you doing? Excuse me, can I please get to the hay, please? Jeez. Seriously? You're the worst right now, duck. Oh, well, I was picking it up. I always do that. I think I'm not picking it up, but I'm picking it up. There we go. It's fine. It all works out in the end. In the grand scheme of things, it all works out. Eggs. Mayo. Actually, keep those on me. Put that away. Keep the mayo. May and egg. There we go. Okay, see you later. Bye. Have a good day. Okay, jump on the horse. There's no sound effects. This horse is silent today. Stealth. Stealth mode horse. Love it. Let's grab the milk. Grab the milker out of here, and we'll get to work on milking. Come on. Maybe if I do the goat first. Come on now. Yes! Oh, gosh. It actually happened. It actually happened today, guys. Can you believe it? Come on. Just milk it. Oh, my gosh. Guys, it actually happened today. I got the large goat milk. Oh, my goodness. That means bundle time? Bundle time is going to be a good time today? Put this away. Do not sell the large goat milk. Whatever you do, don't turn it into cheese. Oh my goodness! Okay, this is exciting. Which means we should go visit the bundle right away. Let's check and make sure we have everything we need for it. First, I'm going to put some stuff in the fridge. For later. Eggs. Oh. That's a beautiful thing right there. Put this down here. Don't really need it. Put these up here. We might need them, depending on if we get there. Sell the mayo. Oh, my goodness. All right, let's check the bundles. Animal bundle, goat milk is going to finish that greenhouse. We got the greenhouse, guys. I'm speechless. Let's go. Let's go do this thing. To the community center, horse. Immediately. Actually, first, let's go to the dude's house, because we want to make sure we get him before he closes. Tuna. I might have tuna. It's closed on Wednesdays. Okay. It's fair. That's fair. We'll come back tomorrow. Maybe there's seeds there? If not, I do have some extra seeds hanging around the house that I could plant in our new greenhouse. Oh my goodness. Go. Alright, first to the blacksmith. Yo, what up? I need amethyst, dude. You gotta help me out here. Make sure there's amethyst in here. Nope, that's not what I'm looking for, man. Come on. Close. Not really, though. It was purple. That's a thing. Okay. No. Come on, dude. That's a rock. Are you kidding me? What? You disappointed me again, my friend. Disappointed me again. Let's go down here and visit this fella. Alright. Donate to museum. Donate a spoon. Another spoon. Another scroll. Ooh, that's 3 of 4. One more and I'm in luck. For some good times. Alright, that's it. Thanks. I appreciate it. Nice amount of books you have there. Alright, to the community center we go. You guys. The day has finally come. I've been waiting so long for this day where I can finally get the greenhouse up and rolling. Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. I love it. Let's do this thing. Bulletin board, I believe? Is this? No. No, that's a dye bundle. Okay, no, it's over here. It's over here. Of course, it's this one. And it's all complete. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. Pantry, animal bundle, large goat milk. And we get another cheese press. Oh my goodness. Look out, Junimos. Look at that. When we're done here, we'll return to the other world. Oh my goodness. I don't want them to leave. I like them. We got a kitchen. We have a kitchen and a pantry. Oh my goodness. Can I make stuff here? No, I guess not. Okay, cool. Wow. Wow. I feel so accomplished right now. Super accomplished. I'm loving it. Okay, horse. Let's get out of here while the getting's good. What was that little dingle for? This little dingle, that was probably the star. I found another freaking book. Of course I did. Of course I did. Okay, let's go visit Mr. Man up in the Adventurers Guild. Maybe we'll do some cave diving for a little while, but I'm not passing out tonight. That's for darn sure. That's for darn sure. Man, oh man. Oh, that's exciting. Can't wait to go to sleep tonight and see the greenhouse being built. Oh boy. Oh, I had some gifts here, I think, too. I'll sell you that in a sec. Oh yeah, vampire ring. What does that do? Gain a little health every time you slay a monster. Ooh. Ooh, that's good. That's a good one. What do I want to get rid of? Magnet ring, I think? I like that. Okay, I'm going to keep the other ring, though, because... Up to 1,000 slimes, void spirits, bats, a bunch more skeletons... Duggies. Ugh. I don't like the sound of that. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Thanks for the cash money. I appreciate it. Let's head over here. Maybe there's amethyst over here. Who knows? Doesn't look like there's much over here at all, actually. More worms. Ooh, wasn't a book. What do you know? Okay. Okay, cool. I'm going to hop in the mine for a little while. I mean, I have so much stuff on me right now, but I mean, I gotta... Actually, here. Hold on one sec. I could just romp home real quick. Real quick, like, sell some stuff. I'll stop. Go, 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 go. More worms. I can't resist the urge. What is that? Another drum? That's two drums we have. What? What? What's with today and finding ancient drums? Bow. Speaking of drums. Sell. Cool. Put this in here. Cheese press in there. Yeah. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna keep that on me. I have a feeling if I ever leave that is going to be the time when it pops up that I need it. So I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it on me, fools. Go to the quarry. Jump on the horse, which I left here, thankfully. I gotta remember this is here. That would have been a sweet shortcut home if I had remembered, but instead I tried to run. So, quarry. Quarry exists. Armourtime. Don't forget. Don't forget. Or I could just take this. Why didn't I take this last time? I was trying to take the horse home. I'm an idiot. That was totally my bad last time. Hold on one second. Alright, well apparently there's no real exact place where it wants to be. So I'm just going to go for 80 and hope for the best. Look at all this stuff. Let's get some cherry bombs out. Laying bombs! Alright. I'm going to lay another bomb here. Come on, Amethyst! Nope. Apparently not. Okay. You suck, slime. You suck so much. Get wrecked. Where my ladder at, yo? Where my ladder at? Seriously, what? There we go. Man. We got rubies. Oh, geez. Stupid buggers. Come on, now. There it is. There is an exit. You got any amethysts in this area? Come on, show me. Show me the money. I keep seeing this purple plant, and I keep thinking, oh no. No, indeed not. Okay, let's just get out of here. Take that. Ooh, I got my vampire thing on me now, so I don't have whatever it is that suck in ability of stuff that I used to have. Give me some more energy. Please, time is it? 8:50. We got lots of time. Let's go. Come on. Every time I see purple. Stupid bats, get out of here. Come on. Come on, Amethyst. Let's go. Dang it. For real? I'm just gonna build myself a ladder this time. Because screw it, right? Let's go. Easier that way. Man. Maybe it's really that, it's more common in the earlier ones because the better jams happen later on. I don't know. I really thought I'd get one from one of those geodes anyways. But no. Of course not. Oh, geez. Hi. Hey, little bugger. Get wrecked. Hi. Maybe? Nope. Probably not. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Let's go. So wrecked, fool. So wrecked. Hi, crab. You're a jerk. Oh, hey! You really are a jerk. Oh, I got a bomb. Nice. Um, Okay, run. Oh, jeez. So many of those things. Geodes for days. Geodes for days. Let's go. More purple. That's not the thing I want. Okay. And 12. It's 12. Gotta go soonish. Come on. Seriously? Turn around! My goodness. Oh, jeez. Crap, you think you can mess with me, fool? Oh, yeah, get wrecked! Get wrecked, sucker! Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go time. Seriously, I gotta get out of here. Go, go, go. It's no more messing around time. Oh, that's diamond. I can't resist the diamond. It's seriously worth it. It's worth all the damage I'll take. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. 130, I can make it. I can make it, right? Run! Run! Come on, get to bed, get to bed. You can do it. You can do it. Alright, I'm in the house. That's all I needed. That's all I needed, was to get in the house. I can even make it into bed. Ooh, is another day done, and another episode done of Stardew Valley, and we got a greenhouse! Yeah, Junimo, you build that greenhouse. Amazing. All right. Until tomorrow, guys. We'll see what we can do with that greenhouse. Oh, yeah. I can make another crystallarium. Heck yeah. And I just found a diamond. Perfect. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for sticking around. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Take it easy. Peace.